Assalamu alaikum. Hi, this is Rashid. Today I'm going to show you one PLC programming example on RX Logix 500. Okay, here we go. There is the questions. Okay, this is the question. I want to draw these questions, or I want to draw this program on RX Logix 500. This is, I will draw this is on a ladder logic. Okay, so this is the questions. I can read one time. The system is started with a start button that seals in the auto mode. This can be stopped, pushed, stopped. If the stop button is pushed, remember stop buttons are normally closed. When the auto goes on, initially the T on timer is used to sound the horn for the first 10 seconds to warn that the oven will start, and after it the horn stops and the heating coil start. When the oven is turned off, the fan continues to blow for 300 seconds or 5 minutes after. Okay, I will try to draw these questions on ladder logic diagram, so we will not waste the time. This is over here. I have opened the ladder logic diagram before. Okay, so I will try to draw the program. I am taking a rung over here. What is told on the questions? It is told the on the first line that the system will start with a start button and seals in the auto mode. Mind the word over here. It is seals. Okay, so and this can be stopped if the stop button is pushed. Remember, stop buttons are normally closed. So I am taking the stop buttons over here first. It is called normally close, so I have taken stop button over here. Now this is the start button. Okay, now I'm taking one bit to seals in the auto mode. Okay, so this is the memory bit I have taken over here. I'm giving the latching that when I release our push button, so it will remain in an auto mode. So this is our latching. Now it is complete over here. Okay, now I am taking one rung, so on the next line, what it told, when the auto goes on, the initially T on timer is used to sound the horn for the first 10 seconds to warn that the oven will start. It means when I start our machine, so I have to on a one timer. So it can give the warning, it can give the warning horn. So I can take out the output from this timer. Okay, again I am taking one rung over here. Okay, this is our timer. I am giving the address of the timer. I am taking over here 20 seconds, so you can see easily. Over here I will take 0.tt. So I have taken over here the TT. This is the warning timer. When I start our machine, this timer will give the pulse over here. This TT means it is a timer timing. It means when the timer counting, it will count over here. When the timer finished, this will stop giving the pulse. Okay, I am putting over here one output. So our warning, this output our warning horn. Okay, when the timer start, this time give the pulse to the warning horn. When the timer complete, this horn should be stopped. This is in the question stage. Okay, after 10 seconds to warn that the oven will start, and after that the horn stops and heating coil start. So when the warning horn off, it means now we have to start the heating coil. So I am taking over here T4:0/done bit. Okay, this is our done bit. When the timer finishes its timing, our heating coil will be start. This is our heating coil. So this is the questions. And the last line left that I will tell you after the when you start the machine, this timer will be on, and when the timer start counting, this at that time the warning horn will given at 20 second. When it is complete, this warning horn should be stopped and the heating coil start. When I off our machine, this is the last line in the question. When the oven is turned off, the fan continues to blow for 300 seconds. It means when I off our oven, there is a fan, it should be run for more 300 seconds. I am taking over here 20 seconds. Okay, so what I will do, I will take over here one bit and I will give this output over here. So when it is off, this pulse will give to the one timer over here. I am taking off delay timer. So this off delay timer is the function is that this will work when something is off. Okay, so when the heating coil start, it will give the pulse, but when the heating coil off, this timer will do its own work. Okay, so I am taking the address of this timer. I am taking over here 20 second. This is our fan timer. This is the last rung of this program. I will take one beat over here. I will give the timer TT. T for colon 1 dot TT. So when the timer counting, at that time the fan will be run. When the timer finishes its counting, the fan should be stopped. So this is our program is complete. Now again I will show you one review. When you start your machine, this bit will on your timer. When the timer start counting, this warning horn should be on. When the timer complete is counting, when it will the done bit will come, the heating coil start. When the heating coil off, this timer should be on. It means this is off delay timer and start counting, and after 20 seconds the fan should be off. So what I will do, I will check this is right, wrong. I am checking this is by the emulator. I have an emulator, so I am checking by this is by an emulator. Now I will start our machine and we will check that what is happening over here. Okay, I am using toggle bit. Okay, I release the bit, but the timer start counting. It means see over here, it is giving the pulse. When the timer finishes counting, the pulse will also go on from it. But now it is giving the pulse. It means it is on the warning horn. It is after when the timing complete is timing, the warning horn should be stopped and heating coil start. Now heating coil start. Okay, now this timer is also getting pulse, but when the heating coil is stopped, at that time this timer will be work. This is an off delay timer. This is the function of an off delay timer. So I will try to off the heating coil. You can check over here, this is green. When I off our heating coil, now our heating coil is stopped. Now you can check this timer is start counting. It is giving the pulse to the fan. When it is complete, the fan should be stopped. So you can run this program again and again like this is. I will show you one time more. See, again if you want to run again, you can run again over here. Okay, I can decrease the timing so we can do fast. See, the warning horn should on. After this warning horn stop, heating coil start. When I stop our heating coil, we have done the heating coil is stop and the fan is on. We will decrease the timing 15 seconds. So after 15 seconds the fan should be stopped. The fan is stopped. So thank you guys, thank you for the watching. Please like and subscribe. I will send or upload next program again. This is our example 1 and I will upload again that was example 2. Thank you.